That's very nice.
I had to adjust my camera. Alright. We are I'm being called an Asiago bagel. What is going on with you guys in insulting me with food now? Like...
Isn't it just Felix?
No, it's Sky now, too.
Oh,
like,
Sky.
Yeah, like, I don't understand. Like, why am I a bagel? Like, what did I do?
I think he called you a bagel because of the Los Santos thing, but I'm not.
But, like.
Sure. He's also weird, so, you know.
I mean, it is Felix. He's the one that broke down in a van.
No. I think the van broke down, but yes, he didn't break down.
Nah, he broke down in the van. We all know this. He's a robot.
Ah, yes. He found out his master was Darth Vader and had a mental breakdown. Oh.
Whoa! Oh, why am I in first person?
Because you were in first person for the last one, probably. Oh. We all died.
One person. Nope. One person finally died. Yeah, I don't think. I think you have to take it slow. You actually have to take it slow.
Yeah, because once you get upside down, you can't.
Yeah, you can't. This is top heavy. Are you?
Oh, wow.
You are a monster, whoever did that. You are a monster, and I want you to know you are dead to me.
Oh, well.
I'm just saying. I just did the same thing. Okay, I didn't do it as badly. Alright, I'm taking it slow.
You have to, like, actually... Once you build up speed, you can't control.
Handbrake.
What?
Because you're
going slow. I went... I'm stupid. No, front flip, we're good. I did a full front flip, and now we're into third. Brake, please.
Why would there be a speed boost right there? Why are you like this? Oh, I gotta avoid survivalists because I'm not giving them that. Yeah, sit.
Oh, wow, you should have called more like Cheese Whiz on Asiago. Damn. Not even entirely sure what that means.
I don't know what that means either. I feel like that's
supposed to be an insult.
I think that's supposed to be an insult. That sounds like an insult. I hate to say it.
No clue what it means though. I don't even know what an Asiago bagel looks like. Oh no, we're good.
Whoa.
I'm close to the end.
I should not have gotten away with what I just did.
Okay. Last speed boost, please don't kill me. We made it!
Oh no! I just saw what the next one is! Oh, actually, it's not what I thought it was. Never mind. Yes.
Or what else? Oh. Sweat.
Wow. You know, the first time I've been in first in so long!
Hey, you were first at the beginning of the race. When everyone else died.
The nice thing about this, though, is I don't think the planes can easily, dive.
I mean, yeah, probably not.
Well, you because the... Out. If you want to attempt... Myself.
That was stupid.
GG. I don't know, because I think the wing... Oh.
Steadfast, I missed. Oh, well. I still survived. You were in an open wheel. What was that? I didn't actually look what you were in.
Yes.
Okay.
I honestly thought it was
very nice. Boost. We can full send this one for sure. It's not gonna get stuck upside down and kill us. I went over the speed boost. Are you kidding me?
I had it till the end, and then I lost it.
This thing is too long to
run around. I just launched Survivalist.
No! We're not recovering that one.
It's just because if you turn around, you cannot really, like...
You can't turn back around.
Yeah, especially in the long wheelbase.
Yeah, I got stuck backwards and I just couldn't turn it around.
Like, I was saving it in reverse all the way up until the end, and then I dead stopped trying. Like, I was close,
yeah,
but I didn't have enough. But you can do it in reverse.
Oh, wow. Okay. Hold shift.
Oh, no!
Yeah. Please. Oh, no. I'm turning back around. No. Now I'm dead.
Oh!
Who is that? Oh, well. Oh, wait. C is not the right button for that. Oh, well.
I forgot about a little special sauce.
Sauce the boost?
Yeah.
What's the curse? What, is that what it is? Curse? I don't know. I just got KO'd by
cheese. Cheese curds are pretty good, though.
Cheese curds?
Yeah. Okay. Oh my god, I ruined Mel.
Full speed. Oh god.
The F1 car is actually a little hard.
Zero suspension in this thing. Okay, I made it. We're good. Because the thing is, if you get stuck backwards, it's just takes too long to think of like how to which way to turn.
No, we're good. We are good. We are clear.
Oh,
those are some interesting plants there. I should not have slowed down that much.
What? Did you fly into one of the trees or something? Oh, God.
No. When you go down, you should look at the plants.
Okay. I only
think don't say what they are, but look at them.
Like, the next one's cement pour, so we'll see if I can.
Oh, God. Really? From an F1 to a cement pour.
Yeah, a trike to an F1 car to a cement pour. We're going.
Are you kidding? Are you kidding?
I'm already bouncing. This thing is as wide. It's as long.
Can I get a push?
You stuck?
Can I get a push?
Did you get stuck at the beginning?
Yeah, as a plane.
As a plane?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Can I get a push?
Oh, I just destroyed White Baron. Oh, you're getting pushed by. Oh, you're getting pushed off. Actually, that's fine for you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Gotta turn back around now.
That's fine.
Mel's going slow in the F1 car. You can just send it. Oh, Meve's dead. I flattened Meve. Okay, I'll take it.
Why is it a cement mixture every time? Like, we are having a good run.
Oh.
And then we get ruined.
Ah, goodbye. See, the problem is once this thing starts flipping, you can't control it.
Oh! Hello! I'll yoink first from Ayush real quick.
Yeah, that's if you make it. And Meeves just died again. Okay.
There is... Oh! Oh! That was brutal!
I'm in first place. You fell off. No,
I clipped his wig.
Oh,
I clipped his wig mid-air while flying through.
Oh,
I was
God.
Just like, hey, bud, I'm here now. I just caught, like, Ayush, you know the old, like, jokes you would play on your friends of, like, when they throw their, like, say, trash into the trash can, you just swat it down and deny them. I just kind of did that from, like, the air. I just kind of denied Cubicle. I was, like, denied.
Right to fly.
Yep. Because I wasn't even trying. I just flew out of off the ramp in the cement mixer, and I was like, "This is my life now." And I just, grabbed him, and boom.
This thing starts twirling so easily. Oh no!
The cement mixer, yeah.
It's
a 31 checkpoints, Ayush.
31. Okay, but also there's like 3 checkpoints for everything. Because there's the teleport, there's the transform into the bike.
Oh my god. There is a bike on the mega ramp stuck, and you can bounce.
You can bounce off of it. That's Meeves, yep. That's from one of the times that he just parked right in front of me and I flattened him.
Can you, if you get the chance, can you just ask or tell Meeves that he's a bad person real quick?
I made it down to the bottom, but the thing is still flipping. Please. Oh, I see what you mean by the plants, yeah.
I slowed down too much on accident to save myself.
Yeah.
And I was like, yeah, I shouldn't have done that.
Can't really control it. I was like flipping, doing backflips and barrel rolls at the end, and I saw it. Yeah.
What did I just do?
I don't know, but you're sailing down it.
Yeah, like, I don't know what I did, but I just cooked. I think I touched the floor like 3 times, Ayush. I don't...
Oh, yeah, a crushed runer.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice.
Very fun, very fun. So, apparently, we're getting North Yankton as an update at some point.
The next one? Or at some point, yeah.
Yeah.
Would that be what's it called? The island where you have to, like, go to a certain place and then it teleports you there? Or is it, like, you can fly out long enough and then they'll just, like, land over
there? I think it's gonna be like Kyle.
Okay. I forgot the name of the island. That makes sense. What do you think we'll do over there? I think it'd be like a heist or like jobs or what?
It might. Well, okay.
Probably not a heist.
Okay. I was gonna say I want to say it will be a heist, right? Because, it would be cool. Because you get the whole island of North Yankton. I have a 3-3-0. Get on my level.
Cube's dead again. Was he trying to bomb you?
I think so. Also, first time win the Ruiner.
Oh, yeah, I got first time as well. Oh, golf caddy. Fucking break.
Is that second? Nice. Or is that next?
Yeah.
Oh, fun.
I think Cube's on the same one. Oh, no, he's probably in the jet, actually. In between. Alright, we've had a very, very wide variety of vehicles in this one. Why? Meeve's just chilling at the top of the ramp for some reason.
I don't think Meeve's made it down.
He hasn't. He's still in the trike. I think he's just given up.
I mean, wouldn't you?
I mean, yeah, probably.
Haven't you given up on a few of these before?
Mega ramps?
Not like mega ramps specifically, but I swear I've made you give up parkour, like a face-to-face at some point.
Probably.
I am terrible at flying. This is why I make a huge fly me everywhere, guys.
Yep. Oh, no. Please tell me I have enough speed for this. How is survivalist there? Okay, at the end of the mega ramp, you know, but like between where like the green pillars are or whatever?
Yeah.
Survivalist was stuck on the platform that joins the two. Like, I don't even know how to explain where he was. Like, at the very end of the mega ramp, against the wall.
How is it?
I don't even know how he got in the cement truck as well.
How is that possible?
I don't know. How he's just gone down the ramp at Mach 1, so I think he's made it, maybe. He just yeeted himself off there.
Oh, I think I know how he did that. Actually, no, I don't think he could have done that in this.
I mean, he might have just gotten a crazy bounce or something.
I think he did, because, like, he can't swoop it with the plane to the checkpoint to, like...
Yeah, there's no chance it has enough speed for that. To make it all the way down. Or, you know, that speed or whatever. Oh, this thing is bouncy, okay. What is this? I don't even know what it is, I didn't check. Imponte something. It might be the new Ruiner, I think, if there is one. I don't know. It's the only thing I know that Imponte. Okay. Well. Just got annihilated by a cement truck.
How am I stuck?
Where? In what? Right, you're in the golf cart, right?
Yeah, I got stuck on the wall, though.
You just sideways against the wall or something.
Yeah, I couldn't, like, turn out of it either.
Weird.
Yeah, even in reverse, I couldn't just turn out of it.
Interesting. The golf caddy is a weird one, I honestly. It has,
I'm just letting it ride. I'm just.
Whoa! Okay, we're good. I got enough speed for that. Yeah, we're good.
You know, please. Hands are off. Move. Hands are off. My hands are in front of my webcam right now. And I'm just going. And I'm just letting it. Oh.
Oh, well. You still alive or no?
Yep. Still alive. Just letting it happen.
Let me just examine where you are real quick.
I have AFK timer. Hands are up.
I didn't even see. Oh, there you are. I lost the wave.
Oh my god, Ayush! I made it down.
I was trying to see where you were.
Oh my god. I can't believe I made that.
Were you just like stuck up on the side or what? Because I honestly, I didn't even see where you were. I was trying to look on the map.
I was stuck on one of the like colored like walls of the like down bit.
Oh yeah.
And
yeah.
That ruined me, so I dipped from that, right? And then I just went down no hands and made it all the way down to the trees.
If it works, it works, I guess.
Yeah.
I was trying to punt you back, but I couldn't see where you were, and by the time that I saw you, I like hit the boost pad, and so it just boosted me.
I blew up.
Oh.
Oh, that's
And I'm going backwards. Oh, never mind. I'm spinning in the club.
Ooh, okay, a penumbra FF.
All the way down. Oh, that's what it was. Yeah, I didn't know what it was.
I hit Maven, he started beeping at me. I think he's mad.
Yeah, I think he's a little. Oh, make it. Okay, we're good.
Yeah. He's a little. Oh!
That's what it is. Yes, for sure. Oh, survival is blown up flame motto. Just. No, we're good. Like I said, that.
Are you still in first?
Yeah. You're in second.
Yeah, no, that we never get a first and a second, usually, you know, man. We usually
hey,
get...
Don't jinx it. I'm only on checkpoint 22.
Really?
Yes, sir.
I'm doing something that I don't think should be possible in a car, I'm just saying.
What, you just slide on your roof or something?
No, I was doing, bumper to bumper, but, like... I don't know how I can explain this. Like I was cartwheeling down, but from my like bumper to
I think I know what you mean.
Yeah. I don't know how to explain Jesus. It. I don't think I should be doing that in a car. That's all I'm saying.
Yes, but if you are going straight,
it might
just work out.
You are right.
What's up, Stead? You like my car?
What you in?
Behind you. My limo.
You send that.
Yep, I send them every single time unless I can. Oh, the trike is still there.
Yep.
I think this thing might be... Actually, it might not be bad with this.
It might actually be long enough to,
Stead, look forward.
Oh my god! There's no way I saved that!
I made it.
You made that.
I think because it's too long to start cartwheeling.
I think it
so...
is. I think it's also too long of a wheelbase to get stuck between the gaps.
Oh yeah, it is. Like, it's definitely long enough to roll out. You'll have at least one set of wheels in the ground. I mean, unless you get punted by a plane, you should be fine with that thing. Because it started going vertical, but like it just wouldn't like flip over itself. It just kept getting knocked.
Hey, you should slow down.
Should I? I'm on a bike now.
Wait, what? Like a BMX?
My front wheel is in the ground, but yes, my front wheel is literally in the ground.
What?
I from the jet. I think I transformed. I was going so fast that it transformed me with my front wheel in the ground. Can I jump on this? No, I can't. Okay. Well, if I spam, spam shift, let's go. Sticky keys, where are you at? Wait, can you control? Okay, yeah, you can. I'm just gonna let it. I'm sure I can just let it coast and it'll make it. Oh, cube left again. Unfortunate for his Wi-Fi. Oh. Actually, this bike is. Really fast.
I got ruined. My limo has been ruined. Because someone decided to pit me. Mavis being a problem?
He always is, isn't he? Hold up, can I just go through the... Yeah, I can totally go through this gap.
Oh yeah, definitely. It's wide enough.
Yeah.
I think Meev tried to go down.
Didn't he?
I think he tried because there was a bike.
Did he try to go down?
Yeah, there was a bike.
I'm stupid. Okay.
There was a bike that was falling, and I was catching up to it, so I'm assuming that was his. Yeah, he just went off again.
Oh, wow. It's probably either him going off or someone pushing him off.
Nah, he went off himself.
Well, I see him. He's actually got decent ways down.
I think that is... Oh, God, I've...
Finally regained the will to go down. But what I'm thinking is going to happen is he's once he makes it down, he's probably just going to chill in the jet, blowing us up.
Probably.
Yeah. Hey, I'm 0.481 seconds ahead of me, apparently. Less than half a second.
Oh, God, I got pitted by a motorcycle.
Yeah, I saw. I'm pretty sure that was Meev.
Yep, that was. You are now 2 minutes ahead of me because of that.
I don't think it was specifically that, but yeah.
No, it was that one.
That one incident cost you 2 minutes.
Well, no, it cost me the 30 seconds that I had.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm spinning. Oh, I know, I hit the wall. Please,
Sir. Oh, yeah, I'm done.
Maybe? Give me a haircut. Surely it slides up to the end. Yes. Made it to the end. I made like the last five of them on my roof. Or like the last five platforms or whatever they are.
Mike.
Oh, I'm about to start the last one.
Meev's motorcycle has caught up to me.
His dead motorcycle?
Yep.
Because he just died.
Yep.
Oh, wait, this is the finish. There's not like a final car. What's up, Sad?
Oh, that terrified me. Like, I just looked up and I was like, oh, I'm dead.
All we have to do to finish is to get up to the top. There's no like actual final car. So I'm just going to chill in the jet.
You have fun stalling.
Oh, wait. I don't actually remember how many cars. Wait, let's check one of you on. I don't remember, like, what the gap is between the two of us.
Give me a
second.
Oh,
there's survivalist. I lost my wing. Okay. You can't fit through that gap unless you, like, actually check it.
I'm on the pedal bike.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if you go straight in the pedal bike, it actually goes super fast down the ramp. Oh, that's Mel. I should have hit him.
Sad.
Oh. You didn't see anything. I thought that Meeve's blown up bike was someone.
Sure. I should not have been doing what I was doing.
What did you just throw?
Oh, no, I was wall riding with the street bike.
That makes sense, yes. Why are there so many people over here? Mel! Oh, I flattened my tail. Oh no, my elevator's in this room with a V now.
Wait a minute, can I? No, I don't think I can do that in this.
Do what? Jump?
No, I can't. No, I can't glide with it. Like, even in the air. Like, it attempts to, but it just hates it. It's...
Yeah. Dude, my tail, I hit Mel twice, so my elevators were in the shape of a V, and my tail was super bent.
Your elevators?
Like, the smaller ones at the back.
Oh.
Those are the elevators.
What was that? Oh, Meev's going down! He's going down pretty slow, but he's going down.
Was he?
Ah.
Yeah, not anymore.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Are you kidding? Are you kidding?
Wait, did he just kill you at the end?
Yeah, survivalist did!
Oh my god. No, but yeah, I was aiming for you. I missed.
You know what?
And me happened to be right behind you, and I punted him. Yeah.
Misinput. Okay. Misinput my...
Definitely not misinput, I'll tell you that one for sure.
That definitely was not survivalist. We both know. We all know you were coming for me. I'm trying to eat a starburst one-handed.
Just eat the wrapper.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I lost a wing.
All right, he gets by this time because he said he was sorry.
Oh my god. You're still in second, right?
I don't know, actually. Nope, third.
Ah, okay. Because I want to make sure I also, like, don't throw this race. Oh, I just killed one, though. Whoopsie. Yeah, I keep seeing Neve's bikes and thinking that they're people, and then I dive and realize they're not, actually. Uh-oh. Well, I've died so many times in this. Oh, Neve's made it! There we go. Neve is 23 minutes behind. Ah, there's the wing.
I think Meve is bombing people now.
Anyway. Oh.
Hey, Yush, respawn. Respawn if you want your first. Respawn if you want your first. I'm giving you this one chance. Respawn if you want your first.
Okay, I gotta finish the race now.
Yep, I'm about ready to transform. Transforming.
Okay. There we go. I think that was a pretty successful one. I almost made me rage quit, but he made it.
I know, I can't believe you almost did that. Especially after like 20 some minutes. I'm surprised you didn't quit after getting like destroyed.
Yeah, cause the worst part is, like the nose of my plane punted me. Cause in the worst, I was also aiming for you. I missed and I hit him instead. And I
didn't realize that the bike was not the last thing.
Oh.
Nope.
Okay.
But we should be fine.
I mean,
we should be fine
until whoever finishes third. Want to hit control there? There you go. You were about to nosedive into the ground. Oh. What an overtake.
Oh!
Damn.
That would have been a good, like, first send, though.
That would have, yeah, if he hadn't blown up.
That was close. That was close. I almost got a haircut, Ayush, and I did not need one. I will tell you that right now.
I actually do kind of need one.
I do too, but I'm not getting mine till like, I don't know, September or something. I don't know.
Dude, it's like the 13th.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
Maybe it's this month, I don't know. I should really figure that out.
Yeah, at least you made it. To the trees.
To the trees!
This one might be the last one. I actually don't remember. No, wait, no. There's something.
How many did we do?
I don't know.
I want to look, but like I can't. I don't want to like pause just to look.
Wait, just press whatever the button. Just press Z or whatever the button is on the controller. Now you can see only what checkpoint.
Oh, I'm on the last one. We're good.
Okay.
We're good. We're clear. We're chilling. We chilling. We vibing.
Do you want to make me rage quit first?
No. Because I want to secure my second, because I never get like anywhere near close because I get destroyed half the time.
Hey, we got a 1-2 though.
We got the 1-2 finally. It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been